This is Dingwall Station. Hello, August, and greetings from Scotland. I am in Scotland to continue my epic request stop adventure. On the line today, up from Inverness, through Dingwall, out to Kyle of Lochalsh. There are 6 request stops on this line. However, I'm only going to be able to tick off some of them. 3, maybe 4. We'll see how it goes, as I will explain in a second. Window are pretty amazing. It's always a toss-up as to whether the Kyle of Lochalsh line or the Maleg line is the most scenic up here in the Highlands. But what I really remember is from all the stations 2017 is, as you get nearer Kyle of Lochalsh, the lock obviously comes in from the sea and the railway runs right by the sea, and I want to get a shot of that because it looks amazing. But the main problem we have is that this line is only served by 4 trains a day, and there's more than 4 stops. There's more than 4 request stops. So here's a quick map showing you the problems that I've got today. Here's the line, and it gets just 4 trains a day travelling from Inverness through to all 12 stops after Dingwall. And 6 of them, these 6, are request stops. And as far as I can work out, there's no way, even with doubling back, to be able to do all 6 in one day. But let's see how I get on as I make my first stop at Duncraig station.
Will you give us a 2?
Yes, I will do.
Excellent.
It's just magnificent. Look, look.
Look how short the platform is. There's the, and this is what I remember from all the stations about Duncraig. The water, the tiny platform, and just the magnificence that is this railway.
So I did actually have a little problem last night, YouTube, in that I dropped my camera and my tripod that was in my bag, and my tripod actually saved my camera, as in the tripod took the brunt of the fall. So the camera's fine, but I broke my tripod. So normally I'd have a little tripod to sort of balance things down on, but more than ever, I'm now reliant on just balancing my camera on things like a bin. So, and there was nowhere in Dingwall to, oh, am I looking there? Am I looking there? I tried to find somewhere to buy a tripod. You can't buy tripods in Dingwall.
Hang on, there is, because there's this kind of, this stuff on the platform, pebbly stones. Look what someone's done. Look what someone's done. Look what someone's done. Someone, I assume called Kate Dineen, has written their name along with some sort of attractive thing there.
This is making me feel like I should write my name or the name Duncraig. I should do Duncraig. Oh, I know what I'll do. It's locked. Why would you lock it? This is a sign I've not seen before. Look, this station is a request stop, and it very clearly says, make yourself visible in plenty of time, 4 foot into the platform, and then hold out your hand. That's like an instruction I've not seen before. But mainly, what I discovered at Duncraig is this little building. I wonder if this is open.
Yes! Oh, man!
This has to be the only octagonal waiting room I have ever discovered at a station in my life. Is it also the only place on the railway in Britain where there is a wooden octagonal waiting room, which is just fabulous? Here's a help point though. Let's do it.
Customer service, anything to help?
Yeah, just want to check what time the next eastbound train is.
Yeah, where you got?
Oh, back to Inverness.
Well, give me a wee minute.
Thank you.
Lady of Paul, your next service is 12:23.
In an hour's time. Thank you so much.
Okay, bye.
Thanks, mate.
So there's a little path that leads up to a private residence and a bridge, and then a magnificent view looking down to the station that way. I've got a new favourite Scottish request stop. I definitely complain, don't I, sometimes? It's winter and it's raining. It's not a beautiful day. The sun's out. It's lovely. It obviously wants to make me drop to... I rarely use the All the Stations music on my own channel. I might have to make an exception. Yeah, because it's a very short platform. There's no dot matrix, so you need the help point. There's no ticket machine. There is a bin, and there is a bike rack. And Scott Rao, I apologise, but following on from Kate Dinesh, I've now gone and done my own name, and also the bars and arrows. So that would be a great thumbnail. There we go. So I am possibly, hopefully, meeting someone later, a surprise guest, from all the stations, come back this way because we're down this way on the line. And he's sent me some tips on the stations that I'm going to do. Yes, thank you, tipster. Duncraig has a lovely octagonal shelter. Yes, it does. The castle, there's a castle here. The station probably has its highest number of figures when the castle was a domestic science school. We should do passenger figures. And for passenger figures, come to the octagonal waiting room because I can now put them here. Also, this jaunty camera angle isn't me being arty. Again, that's due to lack of tripod. All you need to know, this is great, Duncraig Railway Station. Scrolling down. In the 2019 to 20 period, got a perfect square, even, not rounded, an actual 500. And that's from like 400s, 300s, 400s, 400s and 500 over the last few years. So it's averaging high 400s in the last period, it got 500. Now, I'm not normally a fan of just like lifting things verbatim and reading them from Wikipedia, but this is rather good. It talks about the history, about it became a public station in 1949. It was closed for a while in the 60s and 70s. It was reopened after local train drivers refused to acknowledge the station's closure for the intervening 11 years. So the train drivers used to stop anyway. I think that's fantastic. Go and read the Wikipedia. Yeah, the Wikipedia. It's full of comedic references. Go and read the Wikipedia entry on this fabulous station. It is just fabulous. Oh yeah. Okay, must stick arm out. Request stop.
Me again. It's very quiet here.
Right, back on the train. The view is still fabulous. I'm gonna go to Attadale. We're gonna reverse. I'm gonna go back, heading back east again. We'll go to Attadale. When I get there, we're doing the classic bounce back. I've only got like 12 minutes at Attadale to do a really quick, here we are Attadale, and then I'll turn around, come back west, come back through this way, and then meet my friend at the stop before Kyle of Lochalsh. Attadale, request stop, tick. I've definitely seen worse views at a station. A light here for Attadale Gardens. Yeah, there's a house apparently over here. I don't know if I've got time because I've literally only got 12 minutes. Oh, what a cute little waiting shelter. Got 12 minutes and the train will come back the other way because it crosses at the next one down. But apparently in Attadale House and Gardens, there's a tea room and it operates on an honesty box system. They just expect you to drop a pound or two into the honesty box. I love the sound of that. Scott Rao, I think we have a problem here. You're definitely missing some posters or some times. There should be something. Why is it empty? Where's it gone? Where's it gone? Come on. Really quickly, because the train is due in 2 minutes at 12:56. More passengers here last year than at Duncraig. That was 500. Here it's 1,288. It did peak at 1,300 last year, so it gets around 12, 1300 a year, and I am expecting the train to come around the corner any second. That is a very, very quick look at Attadale. So we're heading back west. The view is just still stunning. So we're heading for, now I have got trouble pronouncing this because I want to say Duirinish. When we get there, my friend Mark will be there and I'll just ask him how to pronounce it.
Thanks, Eddie.
See you later.
So is it like a soft D, like Duirinish, or a hard D, like Duirinish? To help me with the translation or the local pronunciation, always ask a local, and I've arranged for a handy local to turn up in the form of...
This is Mark, who we first met in all the stations in 2017. How's it pronounced?
In Gaelic, Duirinish.
Yeah. Yeah, and in English?
English, Duirinish.
But the D sounds like a J, it's a soft D.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah,
I love it.
Yeah,
yeah. Hello.
Hi, great to see you, Jeff.
How are you?
Welcome to Duirinish.
What I can say about Duirinish is it does have a level crossing. This is the longest platform I've seen all day, because all the others are tiny. Does it have a help point? It's got a litter bin. It's got a couple of benches. And also my big question is that
the passing point?
Is that the stretch of water? That is Loch Carron, is that correct?
That is, yeah. So that's Loch Carron.
But out of sort of east of Skye, which is where you're from, it sort of splits and one loch goes south and Loch Carron goes in east, is that correct? But the whole body of water is Loch Carron?
Yeah, that is Loch Carron, which comes out into well, I suppose, Lochalsh, yeah.
I've balanced my camera because of lack of tripod on top of this metal thing. Oh, which moves, apparently. Thanks very much. As I got off the train just now, something incredible happened. I was chatting to the lovely Eddie, the guard. Hello, mate, you little legend. I was telling him how it's impossible to do all six request stops in one day, and he politely disagreed. And he then gave me this piece of paper that shows you how it's done. And my rookie error is that it's impossible to do if you start at the Inverness end, at the eastern end. But if you start at the western end, can you see now, you start here at Duirinish at 6:19, and you then can go back and forth. There are just enough trains for you to like bounce back and forth. So you have to stay the night at Kyle of Lochalsh, start here, go back and forth, and then end your day again in Kyle of Lochalsh. You can do all six in one day. I'll go find Mark for a goodbye, and we'll go to level crossing, and I guess end with an impressive drone shot. Right, so Mark and I, where's it? There's a tea room?
Yeah, just a short bit along the road there.
I like that, because at Attadale I couldn't get to, I didn't have time to go to the tea rooms there.
Which no, you wouldn't have,
advice.
No.
Okay, so we'll go and get tea and, do they do cake?
Oh, they do cake. They do cake. They do some nice stuff, yeah.
Sounds good. So, and then you'll drop me back at Carr later, so I can get the evening service back towards.
Back, yeah.
Okay, we're going to go and have a catch up and a gossip. Thanks for picking me up. This makes it slightly easier to do. Another way to do request stops is to get someone to give you rides, give you lifts to and from stations. That's it.
Yeah.
Right, we're going to go and have a chat. Thanks very much. Say goodbye to the internet, Mark.
Goodbye, internet.